Girls soccer tournament action. Hubbard facing off with the Ursuline Irish. Scoreless early on. Irish trying to clear a corner kick, but it comes right back to Harley Senek, who fires off the keeper's hands into the net. Just like that, Eagles strike first. Same score later in the half. Hubbard trying to clear, but it comes right back to Abby Price, who skies this one a mile high. It bounces over the head of the Eagles keeper and in. This one went to overtime. Hubbard gets the victory 2-1 in OT.